Andy Jim's stuff is famous for the song penned by Percy French. We can see Percy French sitting here in the market square in Paddy Jim's stuff. But Paddy Jim's stuff is not the only area in Cavan that Percy wrote about. He's written about the Pride of Petra Vore, which is in West Cavan, and part of Phil the Fluter's Ball, which is areas at Tir le Hood, which is outside Sedone. So this is the market square in Paddy Jim's stuff. So it is a must place to visit for people who like Percy French songs and poetry.